most of you know, went on to become superintendent of school district 201. Now let's hold our applause in the interest of saving time until everyone else has been introduced. My coaching staff was exceptional. The freshman coach was the legendary Alfred Coach Buddy, now deceased. The sophomore coach for most of my tenure was Armin Armstrong. David Shanahan followed Coach Armstrong for the 65-66 season. But Lloyd Elmore was my right hand through most of my time as coach. Lloyd is here. Now for the team. First, I want to mention that there were three managers, Bob Anthony, Fletcher Brown, and Gordon Hazard. Of course, many cheerleaders, two of whom are here tonight, Patty Seaman Burkett and Janet Pick Pack. Would they please stand? In 1966, there were 12 varsity letters. Two of the 12 are deceased. John Greenwood, a starting guard, and Mike King, a reserve forward. 8 of the 10 living members of the squad are here. Juniors, Dave Berry, Mark Lewis, Chuck Eckley, and Rick Ernst are all here. The other reserve was Ray Wiley, a sophomore who is not here. He lives in Texas. Now, 6 seniors saw almost all of the action for the 66 team. All 6 were considered starters. Guard John Greenwood, every 7 points a game, was a primary ball handler and a strong defender. Guard Dennis Russell averaged 7.6 a game. Dennis is best remembered for his shot from near half court that sent the super sectional game against Lawrenceville into overtime. In the 2 overtimes, we defeated Lawrenceville by the score of 92-88 and thereby became the first team in the history of Belleville to advance to the state finals. Tim Martin averaged 5.3, was a primary ball handler, especially against the press, and in our system was the substitute at every position, be it guard, forward, or center. Tim is a graduate of Ball State. Bill Snellings lives in Louisville, in Louisiana, and is not here. Bill averaged 16.1 a game, was all-conference, and on several all-state teams. Bill may best be remembered for scoring 32 points against Collinsville when Belleville ended Collinsville's string of 61 straight home court victories dating back to 1959. In the 1965-66 season, Collinsville lost only 3 games. All 3 Belleville. Joe Wiley. In 65-66, Joe was all world. He set a state tournament scoring record of 128 points in 4 games, which averages 32 points per game. He led the team in scoring and rebounding, led the Southwestern Conference in scoring, made all of the all-star teams. He attended St. Louis University and is still recognized as one of the Billiken's greatest players. He holds 2 degrees from his university. And of course, Joe's here. To close, in behalf of all of us associated with the 1966 Mighty Maroons, we say a resounding thank you to Athletic Director Lee Meyer, Coach Joe Munez, Principal Rich Burton, and all others who helped with this golden anniversary event. With heartfelt thanks, we say, God bless America. God bless Belleville. God bless the mighty Maroons. Thank you.